This year, it will be 40 years since the first European Championship. It is for this reason that we want to do something big.
I don't agree with that. The teams in the second category are far too weak in comparison with those in the first. It's not good for the actual sport to see the stronger teams destroy the weaker teams.
Who came up with this idiotic idea? To put teams from the first category up against ones from the second and the third category? It's laughable.